But we're here with Voodoo Bayou in Jupiter area. He's gonna show us some amazing gator tail.
Let's get it popping. Let's get with this guy.
Hi, my name is Chef Giannis. This is Chef Kevin. We are from Voodoo Bayou, which is the Cajun restaurant in South Florida. Today we'll be demonstrating our gator tail. Simply let this turn off by getting it nice and crispy.
So Chef Giannis is frying the gator tail right now in order to have a crisp pop.
Look at that sizzle! Look at that!
The heat, there's always crispy gator. That way we can toss it right in our sauce.
Oh yeah.
Now we're gonna toss it with our ingredients. First, it goes the charred lemon aioli. Some pickled chilies. White onion. Parsley leaves. And then we're gonna toss it on in the sauce. Make sure it's nicely coated, but still keeping the crisp on it.
Look at that beautifulness right there! Oh my! Woo! Look at the color!
That was really good.
Let's finish it off with a little parsley as our garnish. Here we are.
Beautiful, look at that.
Oh my gosh, that was so good.
Now another?
Yes.
One,
two.
I don't know. Wait, wait, no, no. Right? Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah.
That is so good. It's got a little bit of kick, but not too much.
We're getting that. Right from our chili rather. That's
what
pretty much
brings
us a nice little kick to it.
Oh man, that's so good. And this gator tail, what is this right here again? A white?
It's onion.
Onion, the straight onion.
Onion and parsley, yeah.
Oh my gosh. This is the best gator tail I've ever had. I could eat pounds and pounds of this. It's ridiculous. Oh my gosh, one more.